going to play, I'm gonna play some more Dead or Alive 6. So, yeah. So, I'm gonna play as one of the characters as well. Let's go with Nico. I haven't unlocked these yet, so yeah, they have DLC and some of them are not. Let's go with the original. Yeah, I'll go with the normal one. So yeah. Okay. Now for Christine. Experiment begins. Ooh. Powerful move. And now, special move. Bang. Now, let's see. If we look around here. Sorry, guys. Ayane. Round two. What? And now. Oh, okay. And now for a special move. Bang. So, yeah. Now we have Mila. So, she broke my guard. Nico is like one of those badass girls in Dead or Alive. Bang. Yeah, fighting games are like mashing buttons all the way. Yeah. Hitomi! Yeah. So, I'm like, should I do a video about me and my brother playing Naruto together? Not sure yet. John Lee. Bruce Lee, if we want Bruce Lee in the game, then here he is. Ah, that. Ooh, bleh. Ooh, bleh. So yeah. Rig was like, oh, you're approaching me? And then Nico was like, now we're versing Bayman. Bang. It's a spy. And the new data is like, you're a spy. Yeah, I was about to play TF2 on Steam, and but yeah, now to finish you off. Oh yeah, it's over. Okay. Okay, Nico costume 3 unlocked. I'm just gonna stop right here. So anyways guys, thank you guys so much for watching. Be sure to like, comment, and subscribe for more, and hit the notification bell so you won't be missing out on my videos. And follow me on social medias and subscribe to my second channel. And I'll see you guys in the next part of the video. Sayonara for now, not forever.